What if this is it, Gary? What if this is all there is to our life?
You have to have a plan.
Why do I have to be the responsible grown-up who worries?
Why can't I be the cute, carefree Irish guy who sings all the time?
Because you can't sing without making dogs bark.
Baby.
I love you too much.
It won't last.
I'm not going anywhere.
Jerry Kennedy's life may be over, but he lives forever in our hearts.
I think it'll be all right if I never leave my apartment till I'm old.
Are you Holly Kennedy?
If I am, will you sing at me?
Yes.
No, I'm not.
I got a delivery.
What is this?
Hey, baby. Surprise. I have a plan. I've written you letters. Letters that will be coming to you all sorts of ways. Now, you must do what I say, okay?
This Christmas.
You're still here, aren't you? I can feel you.
He gave her the gift.
I hereby free you.
Jerry planned a trip to Ireland.
Of a life without him.
Make sure my baby has a good time. I want you to take her fishing.
You need to get a little crazy, so just go out and celebrate tonight.
Love that. Are you single?
Yes.
Are you gay?
Yes.
Okay. What do you think?
I think you're hot. Sorry, I have a syndrome.
See, I don't worry about you remembering me.
Life had changed as we knew it. And now it's changed again, love.
Academy Award winner Hilary Swank, Gerard Butler, Lisa Kudrow, Harry Connick Jr., Gina Gershon, Jeffrey Dean Morgan, and Academy Award winner Kathy Bates.
I feel like Jerry's guiding me. Do you think that's silly?
I wish I had someone dead telling me what to do.
There's absolutely no way I'm doing this.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Oh, yes, you are. P.S. I love you.
Are you single?
Yes.
Are you gay?
No.
Are you working?
No.